spike on the end.
We're in for a scary, scary scene in a minute. And the father of Funky. Scary sight number two.
So yeah.
Is Darren Funkyprepper for doing some filming?
Oh, hello!
Hey, I thought, yeah, we should meet like that, isn't it?
Hey, Captain! Hey, Pop!
Oh, you're doing a walking
eye shot. Don't call me that.
His
arse
is slowing.
You've got
to go back and get it.
Oh, no, you've got to go back.
Oh,
I've got
to get it anyway.
Edit this out later.
You want me
to take orders out? No.
Well, here we have Howie. Howie is well travelled, and he now, this is his first time camping, so we decided to call him, or
camp
call this
Howie.
Camp Howie. Right, there's our setup here. We got Scott.
Going old school with just wool blanket.
Old school with wool blanket. Large DD tarp. Hammer King. We've got Trevor. This is Funkyprepper's dad, who's
first time under a basher.
First time under a basher, and he's sleeping on the ground. We've got Darren, who's going to configure his tarp in a triangle, and he's got my old DD hammock, which I've given to him because I was very fortunate.
Him.
No problem, Darren.
I'll be right, Dad.
To be given this from Brian, Bribo Outdoors. This is 10th Wonder hammock. I think it's a Hornet. It's a lovely piece of kit. Thank you very much, Brian. So this is Camp Howie.
See, so you've got this clear sticky stuff.
Yeah.
That's always on the outside. With that, it goes up to the top.
And there, Darren and his dad with a World War II saw. The fire with it tonight. Oh, that's eating through that. Oof.
It works.
Oh. Is it hard work?
It was for me, I was the only one pulling.
Right.
Excuse me. No.
Kettle's boiling now, it's time for a brew.
It's not sharp, but it's
oh, we've got Daddy Funky Funky and Sandy then.
There
we
guys.
Go.
I'm tired on
camp,
fire.
Camp Howie?
Howie.
Camp Howie. So first of all, FPS bloke, you got 4 weeks of that.
What?
In post-it
oh,
bag.
Oh boy,
recon Tanto to borrow.
Cold steel.
FPS bloke again.
Oh my god.
Funky. Mrs. Funky.
Look at the sheath. Look at that tactical sheath. What? Are these for Keith?
That's FPS bloke.
Bloody hell. Joe, you're in trouble.
And then?
Oh my god.
For every bugger else.
No.
Oh, Harry's fallen over.
Oh, they've got little clips on, haven't they?
They're nice, aren't they?
Bloody hell.
They are nice.
That'll go around my
leg. Look at that.
What's it? Scott! No.
Oh, wow. Shh. Brilliant.
Very good. Oh, mate, I can't wait to
go. Hey.
Yes, the good batch.
What's the old?
Go get the black off.
Get the black
and then they're away.
That's brilliant. Oh, cheers, Scott.
Oh,
there he goes.
Oh, shit, look. Oh, we're sparking up.
Think, once you get the black off,
yeah.
Oh, Scott, you put the little stamp on as well.
Yeah, they've been tank stamped.
So, oh, look at the paracord, it's sort of closed in the back.
Yeah, how are these?
Oh, mate, I can't miss like bloody Christmas.
Did you make the paracord?
That's Chief Monkey J did those.
Oh, well then, CMJ.
Put that in there, I can't carry on with
it. Jason, that's pucker, mate. Look how tight it is, look. It's perfect.
Yeah. Oh, I'm falling
and
over
even
on
look,
your
look,
seat.
Get it out like that. Off, seal it up.
Yeah. I'll subscribe you when I get back up.
Yeah, you're a bit slow.
Oh, I'm sinking again.
This is brilliant.
I've been so busy.
Scott, these are the good ones.
That's the ones I had to wait 7 weeks.
Well, dude.
But I wasn't happy with that first batch, was I?
Look at the ching-changs on the side of it.
Yeah, furnace steel, that stuff.
Brilliant, mate. Oh, I love it. I'll tell you what. That fits really nice in the hand as well.
Lovely handmade handle to the ferrocerium rod.
And this?
And this is from Chief Monkey J.
Oh,
that's very nice.
On that, mate.
So I got,
Scott's bought us some silver sided beef.
Really,
don't we? Using beach skewers.
Caveman.
Oh, look at that.
Now that is a medallion, look at that beauty.
Oh,
that is lovely. That's mine, that bit. I've done well, you know, because I went on a camp with Brybo and Foxy, and Brybo had done all the cooking for me, and Scott's doing it all here. Well done, Scott.
I tell you what, do you like stew?
No.
If I cut that one up. About Howie
Whitland. A beautiful evening at Camp Howie.
Right,
or Huey.
Bloody all sorts.
Yeah, look, he's Whitland now. He's got his own knife.
HP barbecue.
Here we have Huey doing some.
Howie. You can't call him Huey, you think he's a Scotsman.
Sorry, Howie.
Sorry, all our Scottish food.
Yeah. Oh God, I'm up.
This reminds me of Ken Cram's channel and Bear. Ken's
no,
bear's a bit bigger.
That's what it is, mate.
Ken uses his bear as a pillow. Are you going to use?
Certainly not.
Howie as a pillow.
I'll keep it in reserve.
He's got his own little camp bed. He's got his own little pegs to sit sleep in.
Ah.
I just hope he behaves himself
tonight.
Well,
I'm sure he will.
If not, he's going to. Ooh, I better not say that.
Up in the trees, Darren. Whee!
Anytime! Yeah, it's brilliant, isn't it? Oh, look, tatties are going in. Oh, I'll tell you what, I've got a feeling we're going to be eating well tonight. Oh, Scott, you generous, lovely person. Put your head back, Scott.
Here comes
the pan shot. You're panning in on the pan. Yeah, I remember that, didn't you?
And here's a view of Camp Howie from a distance. And you see how well the green tarps blend in.
Couldn't do that to him.
And there's the fire lit, the billy can over the fire.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I'd do it like, because it'd be another give, wouldn't it?
14 centimetre.
Genius.
Zebra billy can for our stew.
I think
just
you've done it a few times.
That's not all of them, mind.
Yeah.
My Yahoo inbox has over 15,000 unread emails.
God.
How much?
15,000.
15,000? Mine's 2,000 and I've just left
just,
it.
Just can't keep up with it. What's that? Your personal messages. No salt stain in the morning on a hot summer's night, like, you know.
Oh, so thank you very much, Scott. Oh, I'll stick, yeah?
Take the whole stick.
Oh, well then.
Yeah, nibble it off a stick.
What, two of them?
No, like this? No, I have one, and then...
Oh, like that. Ooh, look at that, look. Which one shall I have? Which one shall I have?
Yeah, and if your hands have been grubbing around in the dirt...
The rain kept coming down. Listen to that. Good old Sargasso tarp. then tried to come in during the latter part of the night. And was down there. It just got heavier and heavier, as you can see. Look at the mist of rain in the distance. Wonderful. Very, very comfortable in the new hammock. This is Kent's Wonder. Hammock that Brian Fiber Outdoors gave to me. Loads of room, Brian. Wonderful. Morning, Darren. How did you sleep?
I didn't.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I took painkillers for my leg, but...
Oh, no.
Still very, very comfortable, though. It's actually well comfortable.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it?
Oh, it's all day. It's lovely.
I'm not going to get up just yet.
No, I think I'll let her do her best for a bit.
Yeah, lie down and listen to the rain.
Lovely, isn't it?
Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah. It's absolutely beautiful. You got any dampness coming in at the ends?
That's fine.
Good.
That's
good.
That's good. I don't know how I'm cool though, but...
I don't know if you can see much over there. That's Darren over there, through the mozzie netting. He's got a... I'm trying to film you, but I can't see very much, I think.
Have you unzipped your fly net?
I haven't got a zip on this side, I've only got one side I can unzip.
Uh-oh. You want to get one of these ones. Yes, yes, yes.
I've got my little teammate down there. Kettle's on.
Well,
another brew up for the lads. Very wet morning. Yeah. Beautiful all the same. What a nice scene to wake up to. A peaceful night. Very quiet night, and the dawn chorus started with a few pigeons, and then a distant sound of the rain hitting the treetops came in gently, and then a few drops on the tarp, and then it just got gradually heavier and heavier and heavier. Now it's beginning to abate now. A lovely experience. There's the rest of the camp. That's Darren's dad, Trevor, there. He slept on the ground in a bivvy. Scott from Wessex Blades under his big DD tarp. Massive great thing. And then Darren, sleeping under his triangle, army basher. If it was turned the conventional way, it wouldn't have covered the ends of the tarp, but it seems to have stayed dry. And he's in the DD hammock that was mine. So it's packed my Kent's Wonder hammock away now. To lend me some living space under the tarp. Just going to make our way to Darren's setup now. Hey!
Good morning,
can't see much of you, it's a bit dark under here. Oh. So how did you get on in the hammock then?
Oh, it's so comfy, Sandy. It's incredible.
Yeah.
Well, in all my life doing this sort of camping, it's always been on the floor.
Yeah.
With a bad back and all that. This, oh my goodness.
So that's the old DD hammock now. Well, that's yours now, Darren.
Oh, you're a star. Thanks so much for that, mate.
Well, thank Bribo, because he gave me the Tenth Wonder. So
Super Bribo wins again.
Yeah, so this is no longer needed by me, so you can have it and benefit from it.
Thanks a lot, Bribo. Wicked, mate.
All the best, mate.
Cheers.
We're in such wet weather. There's our fire pit over there, but it's too wet really to get the old sausages and bacon on, so it's a backup. got my noodles in here. A bit of energy in the morning. Got a little fold away to try and do a triangle. And 12 centimetres every beneath him. Come on, Darren, do you love the raid?
This is fun. Welcome to the UK, my friends.
There's Mr. Scott there walking off, look.
This morning. Yeah. Repeat, no breakfast this morning.
I've had my breakfast.
Unless you like salt and bacon.
Bacon's off, guys.
I had my breakfast, Darren. I had noodles. Wet weather food.
Traditional English noodles.
Hey! Oh yeah, leave no trace. Very important, everybody. Leave no trace. Well done, Scott. We're all packing out now. Trevor's got his stuff all packed up almost. Just removing my guys from my tarp. The rain's just beginning to ease off a little bit. Darren under there packing up. It's been great, Darren, hasn't it? It's been great despite the rain.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you've got to make your own fun in this world, haven't you?
Yeah.
Love it. Absolutely love it.